Yeah, also, well, empathy is getting in someone else's head and their heart. That's what it's seeing the world the way they see it. And, you know, becoming them. So, yeah, empathy is everywhere. But that's a true relationship. It's where if you can get in their head and their heart and see the world the way they see it and sort of become them. Empathy on a national scale is maybe the number one thing humans have got to do. Empathy on a global national scale is to understand other cultures and other nations, to understand the differences and where they come from. And so, you know, we have almost every nation on earth today is at war, or in several wars, 6, 7, 8, the whole earth is fighting, if you get right down to it. And I'm not sure what they're fighting over, except I think empathy would fix that. One of the most powerful a sense of empathy is to look at the Cassini picture of Earth or the Voyager pictures of Earth from billions of miles. We are a tiny little spacecraft going through the cosmos, and we got to get along. And so those for me, even though they're photographs and I am not having first-hand experience, you know, of course, they're telescopic images. For me to see Earth as a faint star out there, that says it all for me. That's who we are. We're all on a little spaceship on a cosmic journey.